Neil Davey Football, West with John O'Reilly after Armadale's successful Belt Off Cup final. John, your initial reaction to that game?
It's fantastic. I think the boys put in a great defensive performance. We knew that, you know, Wellup's got some serious threat with a few of the guys they've got. We knew we'd have to, you know, at times weather the storm, and we also had confidence that we've got some good going forward options. And today, Chris Jackson showed us why he's one of the best players in the league, putting away those two chances. So, you know, overall, fantastic team performance. And glad to make the fans have a day to remember. I think Armadale's due one, so it's our time in the sun.
And great finishes, weren't they?
Great finishes. The first one there, I thought he might have taken a little bit too tight, but just snuck in on the post. But our second one at the top end, that was absolutely fantastic. You know, the keeper didn't even move. Everyone just stood still and just watched it go in. Great finish.
Keeper was rooted to the spot.
Yeah. He was caught out more surprised than anyone else. That was a fantastic finish.
And the first goal, lovely through ball.
Great through ball. I can't tell you who it was at this stage now. I'd have to watch it back over, but it was a great through ball. But yeah, definitely also, I think a very important part of the game was Sammy Hutchings pulling out that save in the top right corner at the far end there. If that had snuck in, it would have made a very interesting last 15 minutes. So, you know, everybody did their job today, and yeah, we came away with the spoils.
And what's the night going to be like tonight, John?
Same way, I can't remember who put the through ball through. I probably won't be able to tell you tomorrow what happens tonight. So we're just going to go out and enjoy it.
Great stuff. Congratulations.
No worries. Thank you very much.